What did you feel when you finally put pen to paper and signed that contract?
I just wanted everybody to leave my house. it was fun, but like I said, when I signed, I felt like I was at home. And everybody around me, it wasn't my teammates, or it wasn't my coach and my owner, it was family. And I'm really big on that, and I'm really excited. I'm glad I'm back here.